he played good. He scored. He had good movements. He helped the team in possession. Out of possession, keep his shape, reaction to loss of the ball. He's still improving, but I think playing is the best way for all the players to improve, compete, and the edge of the game is what takes the players out of their and going beyond their limits. This is what we expect from all of them.
Do you sense that he was motivated to put in a display and is motivated to prove his commitment on the pitch with these special performances going forward?
My answer to that is that I see Harry every day since he's joined us, every day. And he doesn't have to prove anyone. He's committed. You can see all the situations that happened is part of the past. So let's look and move forward. But I see him every day. I see him every day in the training sessions. I saw him today. I saw him in the end of the game. Now it's time for recover. It's one more that will help us.